two-day exam and maybe not really good night, but at night in the state. Right now, right here, as the people keep asking me what is going on in this area. You can't do that because the warning from the boy, 3464. Right here, you can see that this is a catch-up fault. So right here, off course of the Oregon, Portland, and Seattle, Washington State. So right here, should be some activity in this area, but not really the sinkhole or the volcanic eruption. We need to close a look both Google Map this area. Of course, they do have the undersea volcano, but right here is another line of the fall or small the crack one. This one happened from the last pole ship. At Cassandra Fall, you can see that the way the magnetic move the earth crust to each other at the angle of 90 degrees. It's the one evidence of the pole ship right here. So right now, this area should be landslide or some crack. Therefore, the water dropped down not too much, about a little bit. Right here, about 2738, right? The water supposed to recede to 375 in this point, in this spot, at this spot, okay? It indicates that the water just come up and drop down immediately. In second, 15 seconds, it's about 3 to 4 centimeter. It's very few, but of course, it had warned us in advance that something happened in this area. Cassandra Fault, offshore of Portland, Oregon, and Washington, and Seattle, Washington. For another, nothing should worry. We have to understand that we have to adjust ourselves to the nature. We cannot adjust nature or do some geoengineering to make the nature to fulfill our need or our body, but our body need to adjust to go along with the change of nature, new world. Nothing will be the same soon. So when the bell is still okay now. But you can see that the third layer is being the force from other suns or from other star, maybe inside of the system or maybe outside from the stellar. But anyway, right now we have at least three group of energy flow by our Earth in at least three directions. You can use this one as the incoming of Nibiru or Anunnaki. Just think about it and concern about it. So, don't worry, okay? Go to bed and sleep well. For the people at the West Coast of the United States and Canada. Do the good thing and follow your God word to be the good man and good humanity.